In this video I'm going to be talking about how you can get those big guns you've always wanted. Those guns that you can invite all the ladies to.
Now, as you realise
by now, I'm a big fan of lightweights. I don't use heavy weights very often. So this video will be no exception. We'll be using lightweights. And now keep in mind that your arms or biceps and triceps can get tired quickly. So there is another way you can train biceps instead of using lightweights and trying to build strength. You can use the technique of the one rep maximum, which I'll talk about in another video, so you'll have to watch that. But in this video I'm going to be talking about my workout and how we're going to use lightweights.
Okay, for
this workout we're going to use two mini supersets and one set where we're just going to use machines. But anyway, in this workout we're going to be using two mini supersets.
So
the first superset is going to be between two exercises of just a straight barbell curl and tricep overhead extensions, which is that one there. Now, weight choice for the barbell curl, I would suggest a weight that you can just get to 12 reps on. And for the tricep extension overhead, we're going to, maybe for convenience, we're just going to use the same barbell that we were using for the barbell curls. Or if not, you can use a lighter weight, or it's up to you. But I just use the same barbell that I used the barbell curls for.
We're
going to
do
three sets of those with the barbell curl and the tricep overhead extensions.
Okay,
so next superset includes another two exercises. We're going to use them on the cable machine this time though. So we're going to get a barbell grip and we're going to do reverse curls, which is different between normal barbell curls or normal curls, because we're going to be facing our hands like this. We're not going to be going like underhand. So we're going to use hands like this and we're going to do that motion. Now what this does, it works the forearms as well as the outer biceps. So we're going to try and go for 12 to 15 reps on that, on a weight that you can say.
And
do
the other exercise
on
is the tricep cable pushdowns.
So what that is where you go like that with the rope. We got the rope grip. And the rope comes out like this, and you're going to just go like that. Now we're going to try to do 12 reps on that, and we're going to choose a weight that we can say.
Okay,
so you're going to do two of those supersets, and on the last set, we're going to set a timer for 1 minute, and we're going to do reverse curls on a light weight, to choose a weight maybe less than 7 kilos, because we're going to be doing it for a minute. I know it sounds too light, less than that, but believe me, after a minute, you're not even going to be able to do 2.5 kilos. So keep it light, and we're going to do 1 minute non-stop reverse curls. We're going to do that for a minute, and then we're going to do another minute of the tricep pushdowns. And what this does is build strength in the biceps and the triceps. So we're going to be getting that strength and that definition that you want. So, just talking about the tricep form, tricep pushdowns, we're going to only keep the rope here to here. We're not going to go up to here and then pull it down. We're going to keep it here, here. We're going to hold it there for 2 Mississippi to hold that contraction for the triceps. So that'll build this muscle up and it'll be really strong. So, okay, once you've done that, we're going to do another superset of 21s, is what they're called. Now, for 21s, you're going to grab a barbell. You're going to grab, preferably an easy curl barbell, an easy curl. And you're going to choose a lightweight. And you go bottom halves for 7 reps. And then you go upper halves
for 7 more reps. And then you do full barbell curl for another 7 reps, which adds up to 21s. Hence, 21s is what they're called.
And what this does is it works this bit of your biceps and the upper bit of your biceps.
And genuine, and the barbell full ones just work the entire. So remember to choose lightweights on that one, because if you choose too heavy, you're going to end up doing 16s. It's just going to mess you up, and you're going to have to lower the weight, and it's going to take more time. So choose a nice weight to start off with.
We finish that, we're just going to finish up on the dip machine. Now, this is just going to be an easy finish up move, so don't go too heavy on it. Just keep nice controlled motion. This is a machine, so remember it's only toning, it's not actually going to be building any bulk for you.
Okay,
so
that's
remember
it.
That. For this workout, we've worked all the biceps, triceps, and we've done it in a superset. We've built some strength in there, so you're going to start getting some definition from doing that workout soon.
Now guys, just remember, when you're doing the barbell curls, for good form, you want to keep your elbows locked in this position. Now you're not going to move them from that position, you're only going to raise the weight with your biceps. You're not going to be using your shoulders, you're not going to be swinging your arms like this to get it up. You're going to hold it here and then slowly lift it up. Okay? So just keep that in mind.
Stay tuned for more videos, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one. Give that workout a go, and thanks for watching.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like damn, you fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Food with the big ass bro, and like Bruce Lee, I got the